Police in Charleston say multiple calls came in about someone shooting a gun from a car. Officers say they were able to find shell casings near Brownswood Road and Genesis Roads. No one was reportedly injured. Charleston police say that they are still investigating this alleged shooting.